Kyle Larson, with the addition of Kurt Busch to Chip Ganassi Racing, Kyle Larson has really gone to the second driver there, which is a big change for Kyle Larson. Now, under six laps to go, but Bowman putting pressure back on the 42 as he looks low.
He's there.
Working his way through the final turn. Alex Bowman will win.
Double vision from the blood we shed.
Big Dave Brown is finished for Hendon Motorsports. Maybe even a big day for Chevrolet and his Camaro. They've come a long way for this race car.
Victory is fueled by Sunoco. Fuel your best.
We've been this shot moment up, right beat here, up, time to call another arrow.
A huge moment for Alex Bowman's career.
Deep cuts right down to the marrow.
And this season, that he and Greg Ives
but
and Hendon Motorsports
no
have shot
that will get
together
out from the bottom of the barrel. Oh, I fly
Alex Bowman
and
comes
I
to the stretch to win the Outlook 400.
Push the rubber out, 'cause I'm not shaking when the earth starts quaking.